You are listening to Asheville FM at WSFM LP 103.3 Asheville. Coming up next is Radioactive Kids. Radioactive Kids broadcast from the occupied lands of the Chalakee people, also known as the Cherokee. Saturday, Sunday, good morning, good morning,
good morning, good morning.
All right, folks, all right, I'm fading off right there because we got a lot of some stuff to get to on today's show. Hello, everyone, I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids broadcasting from Asheville FM to Asheville and the world. We have such a great show for you today. We have brand new music by Fuch, Levity Beat, Patrick Adams, Simone Ludwig, Charity and the Jam Band, and a whole lot more. We also have a lot of cool older music by the likes of Dan Zanes, Star Forest, Totally Knuts, and a lot more. So stay tuned. In addition to like all the other randomness we were gonna have, so just stay tuned. It's gonna be a great time. Let's start off, however, with a couple of older songs. This is from the classic album Trees by Molly Ledford and Billy Kelly. Highly recommend the entire album. Let's start off with To the Woods on Radioactive Kids. Here we go.
Let's go to the woods.
Maybe just a little farther than we should. We'll be back by dinner.
I found a trail. I think we better follow it. Let's go to the woods.
Ride our bikes up to the lot where nothing stood. Past the branches where the world opens up. Yeah, it's another Narnia. My Henry David Thoreau. Yeah, I'm so ready to go. When we go to the woods, I feel more alive. When we go to the woods, it's up to us if we survive. Ducking under every spider web, footsteps crunching in the leaves, clamoring up to walk along. Nature's bounce beam.
Who do these woods belong to? I don't know. The woods, they should be free, or the property of animals. Oh, the property of trees, the property of trees. Let's go to the woods. Let's go to the woods. Let's go.
Ready?
Yep.
Good.
Why?
walking round town, walking down my street. Right there on the ground, lying at my feet, I found a stick.
It's a stick, it's a stick.
I found a plain old stick.
Just a dumb old stick.
Well, I picked it up with my hands. Ain't nobody gonna tell me I can't. It's just a stick. Branch was growing nice and strong. Ain't nobody knowing why the branch fell off. Now it's a stick.
It's a stick, it's a stick.
The former branch is a stick.
Just a dumb old stick.
Take as many of them as you please. As a matter of fact, they do grow on trees. It's just a stick. All right. Hiking boots and pull up your socks. Get yourself a stick and go on out for a walk with a stick.
It's a stick, it's a stick.
With the walking stick.
Just a dumb old stick.
I myself would never understand. Why is it easier to walk with a stick in your hand? It's just a stick. Put it in the water, see if it'll float. Pretending all you want of that it is a boat, but it's a stick.
It's a stick.
It's just a floating stick.
Just a dumb old stick.
Watch it sail away until it's gone. There's like a zillion more where that came from. Oh, it's just a stick. Toss it to the dog, see if she will fetch it. It's a stick.
It's a stick, it's a stick.
It's a fetching stick.
Just a dumb old stick.
Well, that's the end of this hero song. It's already gone on for way too long. It's just a stick. Brown stick.
I was outside. I wasn't having any fun. But then it caught my eye. It was a brown and sticky something I had previously tried to ignore, but suddenly it seemed more special than it ever seemed before. This is a stick, I found it on the ground. I hold it up high while I walk around town. Don't be surprised if you feel astounded. This is it. This is a stick.
Don't know where it came from. It fell out of a tree. Wonder why it did that. I guess it fell out just for me, so I could have the very twig of my dreams. Not too small and not too big. It's something perfect.
This is my stick.
Try splashing the sun. You don't need to be big to make a big splash. Dive in and have fun. Climb up high and take a deep breath and jump, 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 jump.
If you're at the Wolf or the local pool or the bomb cop, a leg, tiki tapu. Give it a go, it doesn't have to be flash.
Just jump, dive, ba bomb, ba bomb, splash.
Try splashing the sun. You don't need to be big to make a big splash. Dive in and have fun. Climb up high and take a deep breath and jump, 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 jump.
Do a pencil dive, a Papa Manu. Do a staple, gorilla, a twisted corkscrew. Do a dragon, how about a cheese grater?
Excuse me while I put the bomb splash.
See you later. Excuse me while I put the bomb splash.
It's the hottest day of the summer and we're gonna go jump, 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 jump. The water is cool and deep and we're gonna try splashing the sun. You don't need to be big to make a big splash. Dive in and have fun. Climb up high and take a deep breath and jump, 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 jump. It's the hottest day of the summer and we're gonna go jump, 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 jump.
Jump.
Water is cool and deep, and we're gonna try splashing the sun. You don't need to be big to make a big splash. Dive in and have fun.
Have fun.
Climb up high and take a deep breath and jump.
brain. What's that in the pan? Turn the heat down. You're burning it, man. I like it brown, not black, you crazy clown. I turn the knob back around. I turn the heat down. If there's one thing it sends me into a rage, it's if you overcook and burn my sausage. The up and under cooked sausage.
Use the tongs. Use a spatula. Use a spoon.
Silly sausage. Cook me a Gransky. Do me a banger. A nice bologna.
A frankfurter.
Some jambalaya. Give me la la. And a bologna. Let's cook them now.
That was Levity Beat featuring Craig Smith with a song from his new album, Levity Beat and the Aotearoa All-Stars, which is a collaborative album. Each song features a different artist from New Zealand. That song was called Silly Sausage. And we also heard Jump featuring Loopy Tunes. And we heard Stick featuring Claudia Robin Gunn. Before that, we heard a song by Human Person from their album Music Songs, yes indeed, called This Is a Stick, and we heard two songs by Billy Kelly and Molly Ledford from their amazing album Trees. We heard It's Just a Dumb Old Stick and To the Woods. I just felt like doing a set of stick-related music there in the middle of that set of music. Hope you enjoyed it. This is Radioactive Kids. I am singing a pronoun to they, them, theirs, and I hope you're enjoying the show so far. Let's play a new single now by an artist we played once before on the show. This is their second single out. The name of the artist is Jules. This song is called Pizza Party!
I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party with my friends. I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party with my friends. Who likes pepperoni?
Me.
Who likes anchovies?
I do.
Who likes mushrooms, bell peppers, onions, or just cheese? That's me. I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party with my friends. I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party. I wanna have a pizza party with my friends. I like pineapple. I love jalapeno.
Yuck, too spicy.
Poppy, you don't have to yuck my yum. There's different types of pizza for everyone.
Fine.
So let's call the pizza shop.
Yeah.
And see what they got.
Hi there, it's Dave's Pizza Place. We're known for our toppings. We've got toppings for days.
You have vegan cheese and even gluten-free?
Yes, yes.
Pineapple and anchovies?
Uh-huh.
Oh, then I guess we'll take one of everything.
Everything?
Yeah! We're gonna
gonna have a pizza party. We're gonna have a pizza party. We're gonna have a pizza party with our friends. We're gonna have a pizza party. We're gonna have a pizza party. We're gonna have a pizza party with our friends.
One more time.
We're gonna have a pizza party. We're gonna have a pizza party. We're gonna have a pizza party with our friends. I hope my pizza party never.
Shape into a great big wolf. My eyes are glowing red, and fangs replace each tooth. But there's one big problem that happens there. I turn into a werewolf with no hair. I'm a hairless werewolf, I know it's kinda weird. Can't grow any hair, not even a beard. The other werewolves just give me a stare, and they ask me, dude, where is your hairless werewolf? No idea how, I don't even have eyebrows. Arm hair, leg hair, nothing at all. Can I even be a good werewolf after all? I'm not your typical werewolf, and it's not just the hair. Unlike the others, I actually care. About the safety of others, I don't hurt anyone. My biggest goal in life is to have some fun. So if you see me, don't be scared. Ignore the red eyes and the fangs you see there. Give you a big smile, approach me if you dare. I'll say, don't I look ridiculous? I have no hair. I'm a hairless werewolf, I know it's kinda weird. Can't grow any hair, not even a beard. The other werewolves just give me a stare, and they ask me, where is your hairless werewolf? No idea how. I don't even have eyebrows. Arm hair, leg hair, nothing at all. Can I even be a good werewolf after all? Look at me, I'm a hairless werewolf. Check it out, I'm a hairless werewolf. Come say hi, I'm a hairless werewolf.
And
castle across her space. Every doubt of fear and magic is a race. There are magic people who are gained by an ace, and they're waiting just for me. Ron saw the look in Harry's eye and was taken back to the moment when he saw he was not alone. He was truly home in the queer community. Chocolate frogs, oh, chocolate frogs. Just how many cards can you get? Look at all these cards.
Devlin, White, Horny, Vigio, Wildside, Thaddeus, Thurgo, Havlock, Sweet, Saint, Boswell, Beamish, Ender, Suter, Glenda, Chittock, Greta, Catchlove, Beaming, Crumb, Christian, Crumb, Greta, Kern, Abigail, Chum, Velvet, Grizzle, Ball, Four, Lane, One, Glenn, Queen, Maid, Summer, Strong, Lennis, Chris, Sandy, Goodwin, Ball, Four, Nish, Nelly, Green, Jupiter, Lufthansa, 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 Nelly, Green, Jupiter,
chocolate frogs, oh, chocolate frogs. Just how many cards can you get?
That was Chocolate Frogs by Totally Knuts, featuring Bradley's Ukulele, Roast Beef, and Pizza from their album Queering Up. That is a parody of the classic Weird Al Yankovic song. Before that, we heard a brand new single by Patrick Adams called Hairless Werewolf. And we heard a new single by Simone Ludwig called Sommerfest on Radioactive Kids. And we started that set off with Pizza Party by Jules. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. I am saying, if you like, you can check the show out on Facebook and Instagram. If you don't want, that's just fine. Let's see. Let's go to some new music now by a new artist who just sent me their first kids EP. Name is Matthew Snare. His debut EP is called Songs for Youngins. And this song is called On the Farm on Radioactive Kids.
Early in the morning when I wake up from my sleep, I crank up my old pickup truck, then go and count the sheep, and slop the hogs and feed the cows, drive my tractor round and round, harness up the horses, drag the plow across the ground. When I'm lonely, I got friends pecking in the chicken pen. One band of rooster crowing loudly amongst the hens down on the farm. Down on the farm where I'm at home. Down on the farm where I was made. Where I learned to work long hot summers in the hay. Where I learned to tell the truth. Where I fell in love with you. When I'm feeling down, there's nothing else I'd rather do than slop the hogs and feed the cows, drive my tractor round and round, harness up the horses, drag the plow across the ground. When I'm lonely, I got friends pecking in the chicken pen. One band of rooster crowing loudly. Thank you. slop the hogs and feed the cows, drive my tractor round and round, harness up the horses, drag the plow across the ground. When I'm lonely, I got friends pecking in the chicken pen. One bantam rooster crowing loudly amongst the hens. Let's slop the hogs and feed the cows, drive my tractor round and round, harness up the horses, drag the plow across the ground. When I'm lonely, I got friends pecking in the chicken pen. One bantam rooster crowing loudly amongst the hens down on the farm. Where I choose to live down on the farm.
Junk,
but she means more than you do to me. Just make me choose and we'll have to leave. 'Cause I'm in love with a pickup truck, though she's two-wheel drive and she ain't jacked up. She's a little tired and her body is rough, but I'm in love with a pickup truck. I'm in love with a pickup truck.
Me wherever I go, I go. shadow follows me wherever I go. Can't feel it 'cause it's lighter than a feather, but it follows me wherever I go. I go. My shadow is high to me. My shadow.
Yes, y'all, that was Birds of a Feather, which is the new super group from Little Miss Ann and Susie Shelton from their upcoming album that'll be out next week called Rock Together. That song was called Our World, and it features on background vocals Aaron Nigel Smith, Joni Lees, and Uncle Devin. We also heard My Shadow Waved High to Me and City and Country featuring Red Yarn on Radioactive Kids by Birds of a Feather. Before that, we heard three songs by Matthew Snare from his EP Songs for Youngins. We heard I'm in Love with a Pickup Truck, Worm Dirt, and On the Farm on Radioactive Kids. Remember, you can request a song for an upcoming edition of Radioactive Kids by sending me an email at sagan@ashvillefm.org. That's S-A-G-A-N. Or if you're listening live on Saturday mornings, give me a call, 828-259-3936. That's the station phone number. All right, folks, let's play some older music now since we played a bunch of new music. This song is a song that I love. It is by Jarvix featuring Rachel Bachman, and it's called Unicorn Fish, The Dream Realized. On Radioactive Kids.
Once there was a fish that had a dream of great and mythical ambition. And it was so niche, so extreme, it drew guffaws at every mention. For it was a wish to break routine and grow a unicorn extension.
Unicorn.
You are listening to Asheville FM and WSFM LP 103.3 Asheville. This is Radioactive Kids.
She falls to the earth and her tears fall to the ground. Does anyone else know? Where did the sky go? Is it beyond this painted picture, this pretend identity? There's a sky out there for me. Oh, she's should never leave. You are safe here inside. In this life you can hide. A painted cage like on a storybook page. But then she called out, if it's not real then I want out. Who picked this box for me? There's a sky out there that I'm dying to see. That I'm dying to see. Who picked this box for me? I just
you know, it's funny. It's been a little while since I've listened to that song. That song's from 2018, and the line, "I won't stay in my place and put a mask on my face," sounds like an anti-mask sentiment now, but it's not meant to be. It's like meant to be about, like, you know, you're not going to hide who you are and that sort of thing. But that song is older than 2020. Anyway, that song was Painted Ceilings by Chibi Kodama from their album Persist. Before that, we heard Star Chaser Dream Girl by Star Forest from their self-titled album from 2021. And we heard Unicorn Fish, The Dream Realized by Jarvix featuring Rachel Bachman from their album Only Fish on Radioactive Kids. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. This is Radioactive Kids on Asheville FM. Let's play more new music now by Courtney Lee. We played a couple of singles by her earlier this year, and her debut album is out now. It's called Hey, It's Courtney Lee. This song is called You Can Try Something New.
We don't eat the same food every day, and there's so many new words you can say. It's a big world out there. It's a big world out there.
With one friend, and there's so many things you can pretend. It is a big world out there. It's a big world out there. 'Cause you don't have to do the same thing over and over again. Different can be fun, my friend. You can try something new. Ooh, 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 ooh. Or you can try something new. Something new.
in your sleeves, arms in your sleeves. You put your shirt on over your head. And then arms in your sleeves, arms in your sleeves. Take your pants or your skirt or your shorts or your jeans. And legs in, legs in. Take your pants or your skirt or your shorts or your jeans. And legs in, legs in. We're getting ready for. Don't feel rushed, get your hair in place and out of your face. Get your teeth all brushed. Don't feel rushed, get your hair in place and out of your face. Socks on your feet, nice and neat, then shoes on your feet to walk the street. Socks on your feet, nice and neat, then shoes on your feet to walk the street. We're getting ready for. You need to do what you're gonna do. You get anything else that you need to feel like you. Anything else that you need to do what you're gonna do. We are getting ready for the day. Finish up so you can play. Yeah. Getting ready for the day. Yeah. Finish.
Spice.
And now with some food that really needs some spices, it's Hen House.
Okay. It's time to cook up something tasty. You're going to need a saucepan. Or maybe a bucket is more your style. And you're definitely going to need a spoon or a stick to do some stirring. We're cooking for the teddies and the dollies. Are you ready? I'm cooking up something tasty in my pot. I'm cooking up something tasty in my pot. You can put in what you like, as long as mum and dad say it's all right. Give it a stir and a little taste. Shout, dinner's ready! And then stick it on a plate. So what's your first ingredient gonna be? What, a smelly sock? That's gonna make it cheesy. Now grab your spoon. Stir the pot, stir the pot. Come on everybody now, stir the pot. Stir the pot, stir the pot. Come on everybody now, stir the pot. I'm cooking up something tasty in my pot. I'm cooking up something tasty in my pot. You can put in what you like, as long as mum and dad say it's alright. Give it a stir and a little taste. Shout, dinner's ready! And then stick it on a plate. Yo, Play-Doh hair clips, colourful beads, shells and a stone you bought home from the beach. They're all ingredients for your pot. Your dollies and your teddies gonna like it a lot now. Lego! Smelly socks, depth of flavour, funky broth. You're cooking outside, gotta add some mud. Twigs and leaves and a spoonful of love. Now stir the pot, stir the pot. Come on everybody now, stir the pot. Stir the pot, stir the pot. Come on everybody now, stir the pot. I'm cooking up something tasty in my pot. I'm cooking up something tasty in my pot. You can put in what you like, as long as mum and dad say it's alright. Give it a stir and a little taste. Shout, dinner's ready! And then stick it on a plate. Now, are you all sitting nicely? That's right, dinner is ready now. Who have we got? Wet Leg is here, Me Man and Polo. Ah, Mr. Fontaine. Now, have you washed your hands, Mr. Fontaine? Good. So on the menu today, we have pan-fried Play-Doh, steamed smelly socks with Lego side salad, and for pudding, we have hairy hair bubbles foraged from under my bed. Bon appetit.
Now that we've packed our lunches, all the places we could go. Have you heard of the mountain where no walls exist? Cars, roads, we gotta climb to get there. We're gonna need our walking shoes. It's impossible, but let's try me and you. I want to climb. I want to climb.
That was a band called Hen House from the UK, who just released their second album for kids, called Horse Mountain. Their first album for kids was released 8 years ago, and they just came out with another album. That song was called Bananas, and before that song, we heard the title track, Horse Mountain. We also heard Cooking Up Something Tasty by Hen House from the album Horse Mountain, and we heard three songs by Courtney Lee from her debut album, Hey, It's Courtney Lee! We heard The Spice of Life featuring Vanessa Galaz. We heard Getting Ready for the Day featuring TJ Wade, and we heard You Can Try Something New on Radioactive Kids. Hope you're having a great time on the show so far. Let's get weird with some Wizard Rock of the Week. This is a song by Irwa featuring Jeff Smith from the compilation Hut on the Rock 3, The Search for Rock, and it's called Slytherin Submarine on Radioactive Kids.
Through a secret dungeon wall is our common room, a hidden jewel. With the casting of a charm, it detaches from the school. So we cruise into the lake and descend to a ravine where the squid and kelpies play all around our submarine. We all sail in our Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine. We all sail in our Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine.
Head of house and prefect's crew, watching Grindylows form a queue, while the mermaids sing and play.
We all sail in our Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine. We all sail in our Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine.
How many Gryffindors does it take to stir a cauldron? Just one. He puts his wand in and waits for the world to revolve around him.
Why is Moody such a crack defense teacher? Because he can't control his pupils!
It's Avada Kedavra, not Avada Kedavra.
In the long green free from expectations
and enemies,
we are serpents of the sea.
Of the sea!
In our Slytherin,
in our Slytherin
submarine,
submarine!
We all sail in our Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine. We all sail in our Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine. We all sail in our Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine, Slytherin submarine.
I'm not a goblin that is bad.
Oh, no.
I'm a goblin that is good.
Oh, yeah.
And then pretend that Davis turns into Freddy Johnson.
Who?
Freddy Johnson. And then pretend that Clee jumps off the cliff.
That I grow wings out of my butt and fly away into a van.
And then pretend that you drive into the ocean and you throw a grenade at a shark.
And then pretend it explodes into a thousand little sharks.
And then pretend that I fly a helicopter
and rescue me from the sharks.
You are saved by Freddy Johnson.
And then pretend that both of you go back to the cabin.
enough that we could go back inside. No one ever told us that it was over. We've just been waiting out here in the schoolyard. We've just been waiting out here in the cold. First we tried pulling on the door to the gym. We tried pulling, but the door was locked. Then we tried banging on the nurse's office window. But you see, that was the nurse's day off. We couldn't tell her that.
We got left behind after the fire drill. We are the students that the teachers forgot. Please go get the principal and tell him we're out here freezing our butts off.
Together so we could keep warm. We huddled real close, but you know how the wind blows. Jeremiah peed under the slide. We looked the other way so we could be alone. After a while, we started getting hungry. After a while, we started eating the grass. I wonder if they'll ever find us. I wonder if we'll ever even go back to class. Guess it wouldn't be that bad.
We got left behind after the fire drill. We are the students that the just forgot. Please go get the principal and tell him we're out here freezing our butts off. Yeah.
Finally came out and got us. They finally came at the end of the day. Some of us were speaking in different languages. Some of us didn't even know how to say the chorus to the song.
We got left behind after the fire drill. We are the students that the whole school forgot. Hey there, Mr. Principal, why don't you give us the rest of the year off? Yeah.
Yes, indeed, folks. That was Klebe and Davis and a song called Fire Drill from their very weird and kooky album, Music for Parents and Children, which is highly recommended. Before that, we heard and then Pretend, also by Klebe and Davis from the same album. And we heard Slytherin Submarine by Irwa featuring Jeff Smith from Hut on the Rock 3, The Search for Rock on Radioactive Kids. Let's keep the music rolling with a new single by Fuch and his daughter, Aura V, featuring Van Van. This is called My Daddy on Radioactive Kids.
What up, Aura V? You ready to make another hit? What's up, Van Van? I Hey, hold on, hold on. Money don't grow on trees. I got this out the dirt with a lot of hard work.
Can I have an allowance and put it in the bank?
If you do your chores and them good grades you make.
What about this song? I don't rap for free.
Yeah, I know that's right. All right, tell me what's your fee.
$1 million.
Let's negotiate first. But I'm proud of you, baby girl. Always know your worth.
That's my daddy.
That's my baby, my baby, my baby, that's my baby.
That's my daddy, my daddy, my daddy, my daddy.
That's my baby, my baby, my baby, that's my baby. I'm a G-I-R-L-D-A-D. That's my baby, that's my hitter, that's my little mini me.
That's my D-A-D-D-Y, no lie. You know we the best, you know we say fly. Support,
you got it.
Love,
you got it.
My daddy is the best, ain't no doubt about it. He my real goat, he my Superman. Yeah. He's on fire.
Coconut. You get the chocolate chips from the cacao bean. You get the walnuts and the cashews from the little nut tree. You get the flour from the wheat or something gluten free. You get the oil from the fat of those chubby bitches. Coconut, avocado, sun.
become a little ground fly. And then the mama hen doesn't even have to feel sad. And you can all your baby milk from seeds, legumes, nuts, or grains. And then the mama cow can keep her milk for her baby. And the tree. And the sun and the rain, soil, air, and seeds. Oh, we're growing up food for all the people to eat. Yeah, we're growing up fruits and veggies, you see. We're growing up food for everybody. We can grow enough plants for every cookie. Making cookies from plants. I do a little dance. We're making cookies from plants. Do a little cookie dance. We're making cookies from plants. Come on and take a little chance. We're making harmless, healing, compassionate, delicious, and safe
to generate love and put it out into the world. Our job is to generate love and put it out into the world. Do you wish that everyone everywhere could be happy, safe, healthy, and free? That's called loving kindness, when you wish these good things from your heart for yourself and for everybody. Our job is to generate love and put it out into the world. Our job is to generate love and put it out into the world. Do you feel sad when you see someone who's suffering? Compassion, when you know how they feel, and you care, and you want to ease their way. Our job is to generate love, put it out into the world. Our job is to generate love and put it out into the world. Do you believe there is enough to go around that we can share with each other and still be fine? That's called generosity, when you offer up your love, all your things, all your time. You gotta generate love.
Yes, indeed, folks. Yes, indeed. That was Charity and the Jam Band with three songs from their brand new album, The Vegan Album. We heard Generate Love, Making Cookies from Plants, and Hot Chocolate on Radioactive Kids. Before that, we heard a new single by Fuch and Aura V featuring Van Van. That song was called My Daddy. On Radioactive Kids. All right, folks, we are almost out of time on the show for today. I want to thank y'all for listening. It has been great hanging out with y'all once again on the radio, as always. Let's finish off with a classic song by Dan Zanes and Friends, the title track from their album Catch That Train. And then maybe we'll play something else afterwards. I don't know. You'll have to wait and see what it is, because I do not know what it is, and you don't know what it is, and we'll find out together. Thank you so much for listening. I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids. If you're listening to Asheville FM, stay tuned for La Neta Voces coming up next at 10. And if you're not listening to Asheville FM, stay tuned for whatever else is coming up next, wherever you may be listening. As always, folks, as always, I will see you on the radio next week.
Everybody's talking about a hit day up at the lake. So let's get our bags and guitars and all the food that we can take. I'll meet you on the corner when the sun decides to break. So
catch that train.
Oh, come on out and catch it.
Catch that train.
I don't mind the station. I don't mind going underground. I kind of like the symphony of a thousand different sounds. Country bound, so
catch that train.
Oh, come on out and catch it.
Catch that train.
We'll look out of the window and watch the world go flying past. Every river, town, and village as they come and go so fast. We'll fill the day with memories, and I know they're gonna last. So
catch that train.
Oh, come on out and catch it. Topsy-turvy world that we're all living in today. Let's take a trip before the summer sun has gone astray. When we ride together. And so I say,
catch that train.
Come on, come on, and catch it.
Catch that train.
Here we go.
This doesn't really fit that well with the last song, but I'm going to play it anyway because I'm playing just something random. This is Captain Bog and Salty in Pieces of Eight.
Treasure maps and gold earrings will fill your heart with glee. Apple cores and limey fruits will keep you from scurvy. Powder cakes and cannonballs will save your neck, mate. But what makes a pirate glad he's alive? Pieces of meat!